do you see yourself playing out the rest of your career at Spurs then?
Oh, it's one thing very difficult to talk about. Of course, I feel really committed towards the club, towards the people who work in the club, towards the fans. Staying so many years in the club is something very important, and this is how I am. No, I like a strong relation, and but you never know, especially in football. So I'm only focused on today and tomorrow, and we will see about the future. But obviously, the main thing is to help the team to reach the target and to win something.
What is that special quality that you think you bring to each of the clubs that you go to?
I think it's our capacity to adapt in any project. Not only me, we are a team, a coaching staff, that we have the quality to adapt ourselves and to give our best to try to help any club to achieve what the club want to achieve.
Do you think the current group of players has what it takes to challenge for honours in all four competitions this season? And you know, who do you think, who would you like to see Spurs sign in the January transfer window?
I think we have a great squad. We have players that can come in all over the field, that can score goals all over the field, and a lot of players in good form. So yeah, we feel like we can compete in every competition. And a player I'd like to see Spurs sign in January, probably Messi.
So what's next after the Dele Alli challenge? What can we see next then?
I haven't got one planned yet. You know, when it's the right time, and I have to let it come to me naturally. Hello to all my fans in Singapore. Hope you enjoyed the Dele Alli challenge. But thank you for your support. It's been an amazing season so far, and hopefully it'll get even better from now. So.